Here is a perfectly legal $20 banknote from the United States of America. And the gamble is you extend your fingers like this in a V shape. And you try to catch it when I drop the banknote like this, yeah, in mid-flight. And if you can catch it when I drop it, you'll get the banknote. And if you don't, you don't get the banknote. I'm going to drop it at some unannounced time.
Okay.
You shouldn't guess. One more time. No, most people, at least the vast majority of people, can't get it. And that's because there is something called the reaction time in most humans. In other words, you see something or you feel something, and then it's processed in the brain, and the brain sends back a command to the body saying, do something. And that's the reaction time. And that reaction time in most people is of the order of 0.2 seconds. It varies from person to person, but approximately 0.2 seconds. We learn in high school and elsewhere that when you drop any object, you know, this, this, or this, the stuff falls in free fall over a distance which is equal to half gt squared, where t is the time of the fall and g is the gravitational acceleration. G is about 10 meters per second per second. It's 9.8, but that's close enough. T, reaction time, that we have to catch this, is 0.2. So if you square that, that's 0.04. Half that is 0.02 times 10. That is equal to 0.2. That's in meters. That is equal to 20 centimeters approximately. So in the human reaction time, I mean average reaction time, this object falls by 20 centimeters. This is, according to my ruler, 15.5 centimeters. So it's significantly, but not by much, shorter than 20 centimeters. So it falls more than its own length. So when you start from the bottom, you can't catch it, because by the time the signal is sent to the brain and the brain sends back the signal to do something, it's already fallen more than its body length. So it is quite amazing that the United States of America made a banknote which is slightly shorter than 20 centimeters, which matches exactly 0.2 seconds human reaction time.
This isn't going to work on everyone. Humans are different.
Humans are different. For example, I know that although my esteemed assistant and in fact the cameraman, the man behind number file, couldn't catch it in the previous experiments. Actually, when we do it honestly, he sometimes can, because his reaction time is actually pretty good.
With my right hand.
With your right hand, yes. And also, I'm cheating. You see, if you want to make sure that people have the minimum chance, you ask them to extend those two fingers. These two fingers don't move so fast. Those two are probably the fastest pair. So try doing it with, if you can hold
my
your
right
camera.
Hand?
With your right hand.
Okay, let's do it. Hang on a second. Okay.
Yeah. Now, Brady Haran, he's really quick. Well, $20 at stake, and you shouldn't be guessing.
I was catching them before.
I know, you were catching them before, but now... you were guessing.
I guessed.
You guessed. Okay, you have the $20. But this time, each paperclip is linked to the rubber band, but not between themselves. Let's finish with something that is work in progress. So far, we have been linking paper clips together, and sometimes we refer to this as addition.